5 smart life hacks to keep your belongings safe when you are on vacation. Tourists are easy prey for thieves around the world because being in a new place together with meeting new people decreases our level of awareness. According to police statistics, more than 6,000 thefts are committed in Barcelona alone per day. And these are only official statistics. We don't know how many people don't report a crime to law enforcement. In order to not be able to left in a different country without money and your document, there are few simple rules you should follow always. Number 5. Choose the right floor in a hotel. Security experts recommend renting a hotel room on the 3rd to the 6th floor. It's easier to get inside and then out of the rooms located on the lower floors. Burglars won't require extraordinary skills to take your belongings out of the room unnoticed. Number 4. Pay attention to details. Check whether the balcony's door can be locked before checking into a room. One of the most widespread methods of getting into a room is through a balcony door or a window. Burglars from all over the world are well aware of this easy to perform break-in. That's why you would better pay attention to this seemingly unimportant detail. Also, always remember to lock the balcony door and the window before leaving your hotel room. Number 3. Outwit the burglars. Almost all robberies happen when you are not at the hotel room. Robbers watch to see if you lock the door and leave for the beach. After that, they open the door and take things out, having total confidence that you won't be back anytime soon. There is a little trick for how you can create the illusion that there is someone who stayed in the room. Keep the TV in your room on and put the Do Not Disturb sign on the doorknob, because leaving it alone could be dangerous. It will give the illusion that the room is not empty. Number 2. Use an alarm. If you have to stay overnight in a public place, like for example in a waiting area at a railway station, place an alarm on your backpack. The alarm will make a loud noise if someone tries to steal your belongings and scare off the robbers. The only thing you should be careful about is to not touch the backpack while you are sleeping, otherwise a false alarm will take place, which will wake up all the people around you. Additionally, if you tend to leave valuable in a hotel room in your backpack, the alarm will be useful in this case too. It's not likely that the robber will want to run around the hotel with a ringing backpack. Number 1. Don't use the safe in the room. Safes that are located in the hotel rooms have a so-called administrator's mode. If you lock it and make up a personal password, but after enter the code 999999, the safe will open. It was made so that the administrator of the hotel could take the content out in case if some of the guests forget their password. So it's better to not use these cases, but to keep your valuable at the reception desk instead. If you don't want to do that, at least check to see whether the safe in your room unlocked with the administrative mode or not.